Hello? Is Armadillo 731? What is it with these things? Hello? It's a new line. Hello? Hello?
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. If it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of theys.
Yeah. I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest, and they can do it in 6 days.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshall! 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 I'd just been up in the canyon, spying like you said. I think I seen me a couple of them rustlers. I think it was the Ballard twins and a couple of Mexicans.
They up there right now?
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked like any of Gulch's hands, so yes, sir, right now.
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's gonna hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye. All right, let's go. You ride with us again, Marson?
Will you help me?
I will try.
And it'd be my pleasure.
I'm a terrible mother.
How long you been working for the government, Marston?
I don't work for the government.
Well, I got a telegram from some federal clowns in Blackwater that says otherwise.
Are you some kind of vigilante?
You don't look like no government, boy.
I guess it's complicated. I came because it was made impossible for me not to.
You sure are a tight-lipped son of a bitch, mister.
I guess I am. I ain't gonna dig this hole no deeper.
Well, ain't you all proud and superior? Don't forget you need us more than we need you. Bill Williamson folded you up like an empty person last time, if I remember correctly.
Simmer down, Jonah.
Listen to your boss, Jonah. There's a good boy. Otherwise, I'll put a hole in your hillbilly head and watch your tiny brain drain out.
I'll be honest with you, Marson. I ain't for all this government interference.
Believe me, Marshal, neither am I.
I try to keep the federal boys happy. I mean, we need all the help we can get. But what does a flannel-mouthed city boy who's never forked a bale of hay in his life know about a state like New Austin?
Nothing, I reckon.
All this manifest destiny hogwash, taming a wild land, bringing modernization and betterments to the West. We're nearly there. Keep your eyes out for the Ballards. All right, boys, let's proceed on foot from here.
Head for the fort!
Be ready, boys. We're probably gonna be outnumbered.
And those bastards ain't short on firepower, neither.
Let's see how many there are. If we can take them alive, good. If not, smoke the sons of bitches.
Music to my ears, Marshal.
Look out! Rustler guard! Gun him down! Let's split up. You take the left, boys. I'll go right. Marston, you can go with the deputies or cover me. Come on then, Marston. Just make sure you don't slow me down.
Who's next? You're gonna leave this in a box!
Look out! There's two behind that rock! All right, come on, Marston. Let's push on. My God! There's our boys on the other side.
Somebody fixing the habitants in town tonight.
ready now. Don't leave yourself open. Surrender, or I'll kill you all. Keep your eyes open. I saw a couple of snipers across the way. Look out! There are them snipers!
Follow me!
Come on! Give them hell! You got one! Look, over there.
Come on, boy!
Do you want to die? What have you got for me?
What the heck? This looks as good a spot as any. Gather around and listen up. All right, stealthy as you can, boys. Let's get as close to those bastards as we can.
Thanks, Marshal. We're indebted to you with our lives.
Just get them cattle back safe.
All right.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Well done, Mr. Marston.
Yes, well done. Now, about Williamson.
I'll do what I can. You know, as you can see, this country is infested with all manner of scum.
You'd say that again.
Well, one other thing, Marston. Mr. Johnson, sir. It's Mr. Wes Dickens. He's missing.
Who?
Mr. Wes Dickens, the tonics merchant. He was due in town last week.
Oh, the narcotic and bat piss salesman who cons housewives out of their money with promises of eternal youth.
Yes, him, but I think you're being a little unfair. He's helped a great many of the county, and many of the townsfolk are really missing him.
You hear that, Marston? We just butchered a gang of thieves, and the town is up in arms about a missing snake oil merchant. I am so glad to be serving such a wise and respectable people. Come on, Eli.